Hammer. If you like what you see tonight, would you check out our website, newhopewinery.com, for information about future shows. Now, would you please welcome up onto the stage the one and only Raul Malo.
Thank you so much for coming to my annual, now it's annual, shows here at the NewHope Winery. No secret that I love coming here and hanging out here for a few days. It's just been beautiful, so thank you all for coming out and always being amazing fans, you know. I can't believe that I'm actually going to sit here and play songs I don't know on a piano. So, you guys. So, yeah. So, I'm apologizing in advance. we're wrapping up Mavericks are wrapping up an amazing year. We've had an amazing year and all the accolades and the success and all that stuff happens because we have great fans that are always filming the shows and talking about us and basically if nobody's heard, if whoever you're talking to hasn't heard of the Mavericks, I feel bad for them because I've seen what happens so thank you for always for your passion and your enthusiasm and that last show in Lynn, it was quite an interesting night for sure. I took a tumble on stage. I don't know if you guys knew that. Yeah, it was awesome. It was awesome because I didn't really get hurt, although I did screw up my hand a little bit, so that's why I'm going to play piano and that guitar, because normally the gut string is the guitar I play, but I can't play that one because of my thumb. So you all have to suffer through really shitty piano playing. But I have your money already and there's nothing you can do. That's just the way it goes. That's the luck of the draw. You know, and tomorrow night, the piano's gone, so you guys can go, oh, well, last night he played a piano. So tell them all what they missed.
That's right.
He didn't hit one bad note. Nobody believed that. songs on piano, believe it or not. I like doing that because, of course, the piano gives you so many options. You can kind of get a feel for what the song will sound like when you get a bunch of Mexicans playing on it. That's how I gauge my music. Yeah. The band is obviously we've done a lot of shows together, and I love playing with the guys so much. We really have it's the funnest band I think I've ever put on stage. Talk about your songs, and I said, well, know, people are halfway interested in it, but I'm gonna brag on the band a little more. We played this this, just to give you an example, like this next song is a really simple song, and I wrote it in the studio when we were doing mono, and I had this idea to record it like if it was the last song of the night that you would hear at a nightclub, as even like the sweepers are coming in and everybody's kind of, and you're playing as if nobody's listening, and that was the intent of the song. And what I love is you know, presenting this kind of scenario to the band and just letting them play whatever they feel, and more often than not it goes to the right place. And Max Abrams, who's just one of the brilliant musicians. That's right. He when I was showing him the song, I hummed this one note to basically base his riff around. And he's so brave, which I love. He just played that one note. And truly, that's all you need. And sometimes music, the simplest music is really the way to go, depending on the song, certainly. But most of my songs are really simple, and that's kind of by design, really. In other words. but I kind of like that. I like that any of these songs could be played on a ukulele. Any of these songs can be played on a guitar, could be played on anything. And I happened to record that day, when we recorded this song, we didn't have a beautiful Steinway. We had a shitty upright with tacks on the, which gave it a beautiful sort of honky-tonk sound. So that's not here today, but, so we've gone uptown, you know, a little bit. But I'll play you the song, and never played it live. Thank you. time I make fun of him is when he's in the room. I wait for him to be in the room. And then when he's not here, then I speak lovingly about him. And he's one of my best friends, and we've written a lot of songs throughout the years. And writing for the Brand New Day record was a lot of fun. And we actually, I was thinking about this today, we wrote a lot of songs here in New Hope. Right there in that house. And this is one of my favorites. We've never played it live because, I don't know, it's just one of those songs that's hard to duplicate live. But and it's funny because it's the cheeriest love song. And I remember showing Alan the song that I wanted to write. And when I came up with it, it's the maddest I have ever been at my wife. It's true. So it originally...
I knew that story.
Well, luckily I've turned that anger into a positive, people. And so when I was playing it for him, it was really kind of aggressive. And it... Yeah, it needs to be just over the top. And because I was like, I've never known a love that made me feel like this. I've never lived in one. So, of course, we sweetened it up for the record, but that was the intent. So this beautiful, fun little love song was really just, it came out of the darkest. Thank you. song. Hey, it inspired that. I think this song, this is the best song I think that Al and I have ever written. It's a Christmas song. And hopefully it's going to be around for a while. We didn't, you know, next year we're going to release a full Christmas album. This year we did. Which is why we didn't do a Christmas tour this year, and we're kind of saving it for next year with a full album and all that. We released the single to just get people into it, and it's gotten a lot of play on Spotify, which is cool, and we sold out of the we only printed vinyl singles. And with a download, of course, and I know people complain, it's not a CD. Yeah, it's not a CD. And I get that, you know, but most people put it on their iPhones anyways, you know, but next year there'll be a CD and there'll be a full, Christmas tour as well. And this song is going to be at the center of it. It's called, Christmas Time's Coming Around Again.
Toilet. here. I'm going to set up a drum set. Oh, it's great. I'm going to put up a tuba. An L5 that was in the flood. I just got it back, and it's funny, it's now kind of like a cream color, and I really, really love it now. It's like, it used to be kind of pristine, and just pristine, which doesn't really fit my vibe anyways, you know? I like my stuff beat up like I am. Worn and tattered.
tries to bring me. When you get to heaven.
be stockings. Turn out the light. Santa Claus is coming down your chimney tonight. Oh, that's gonna tie pretty baby. The snow is falling on the ground. Well, you'll be a real little baby. Santa Claus is back in town.
Christmas music gets them all the time. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
sweet and nice. That won't keep you warm and kind, 'cause I'm the one who showed you how to do the things you're doing now. And he may feel all your charms, he may
Replaying it in my head, of course it's in slow motion, and the first thought that goes through my head is like, oh shit, I'm falling. And then it was like, oh shit, I'm falling on stage. I'm like, okay. And then I'm headed towards the amps, and it's just a whole bunch of gear, and it was, and I'm thinking, oh boy. Not the face, not the face. I'm very vain that way. Can't tell by my flannel shirt, but I'm basically in pajamas here. I'm right there, it doesn't matter. I'm tired, I'm all banged up, my thumb doesn't work, I can barely sing. But anyways, so I fall, and I happen to just grab my guitar and kind of twist in a way, and of course this whole side took the brunt of it, and my hand did too, because I was trying to hold on to the guitar. And all that happened was it really just beat up my fingers. And so that's not considering what could have happened. Oh my gosh, I feel so, honestly, so blessed and so grateful, because I was headed towards like a bunch of accordions and percussion
and
horns, and it was just going to be a nightmare, you know. So luckily this is, you know, you get a kind of a, you get a injured end of the year, battle worn Raul here. But well, I'm going to put that love to the test, believe me. Floating down a dream river with you by my side. I know it's make believe, but please don't wake me.
Thank you. If you should want to or ever be to find yourself someone who would be true, I know the right one to be that someone.
Started dedicating this song to the families of the people who had lost 58 families, basically lost loved ones that night, you know, just going to a concert. And so we started dedicating it to them, to the 58 lives. And then, I don't know, a month later, Texas happened, the church massacre. And not long after that, a school shooting out in California. And then a little bit after that, just recently, didn't even make the news, a high school in New Mexico. And in all these, and today, coincidentally, is the 5th year anniversary of Sandy Hook. And you know, I don't profess to have all the answers, but we have to keep the conversation going, because we can't, you know, the gun people will go, the gun rights people will go, well, it's a slippery slope. Right. Since Sandy Hook, there have been 278 school shootings. That's right. Since Sandy Hook. So I don't know what's a worse slippery slope.
Yeah.
By definition, that is a pretty freaking slippery slope.
Yeah.
And we shouldn't feel threatened when we're at a concert, a school, a church. Those aren't places we should be dying at, you know? I hope that this holiday we talk to each other, not at each other. And that's the point of all this, because we have to do something. Something has to be done. We can't continue like this, I think. And nobody wants to take away anybody's guns. I know we're in Pennsylvania and people love to hunt here and all that. Believe me, I'm not taking away your guns, nor am I going hunting with you. It's way too early. I'm not opposed to killing an animal, you know, down the field, whatever. It's not about that. First of all, the outfits are horrible. There's no way I'm wearing any of those things. No. It's not going to happen. And at 4:30 in the morning, the last thing I should have in my hand is a gun. Trust me. So it's, but I'm not a, you know, and here's the thing, you know, nobody wants to stop that or, but we got to do something. And so we dedicate this song to all those lost lives, because it's the families that got to live with that pain forever. And so it goes to them. I can think of younger days when living for my life was everything a man could want to do. I could never see tomorrow. I was never told about the sorrow. Heaven, how can you mend this broken heart? How can you stop the rain from falling down? How can you stop the sun from shining? What makes the world go round? Still feel the breeze that
Thank you.
sold moon some all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Save a nickel, save and die. Work until the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come one day to Blue Bayou. Where the folks are fine and the world is mine on Blue Bayou. With a fishing box and their sails afloat, if I could only see that familiar sunrise through sleepy eyes, how happy I'd be. Gonna see my baby again and to be with some of my friends. Maybe I'd feel better again on Blue Bayou. Save a nickel, save a dime. Work until the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come one day to Blue Bayou. Where the folks are fine and the world is mine on Blue Bayou. With a fishing box and a sail to float, if I could only see that familiar sunrise through sleepy embers, how happy I'd be.
We are brothers.
time for play. It's a whipped cream name. I wait for it the whole year round. Blows a marshmallow cloud, being friendly in the arms of the evergreen trees. And the sun is red, like a pumpkin head. It's shining and swaying on the warm breeze. All the world is a snowball. See how it grows. That's how it goes.
Snow, and last night's snowfall was so beautiful, I actually stood outside. I went outside and greeted it.
You brought it.
Yeah, nice try. That's been snowing here a long time since I got it, before I got here. Yeah. Anyways. Oh, wow. It's almost time to stop. Those are the things you keep to your inner voice. Summertime.
Thank you.
makes you feel brand new. I'll breathe them on a thorn leaf. I get to be with you anytime. Will surely be my favorite time. Just like every other time when I'm with you.
a minute. That's fun. That's Joe Sanders. He's not even here.
Quiero tenerte muy cerca,
mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Pienso que tal vez mañana ya yo estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Love me forever and make all my dreams come true. Thank you.
I'm gonna do one more just because this piano won't be here tomorrow. And this one. They wanted to play this one on here. Where is it? Oh, I just had it. Thank you. Thank you guys. Thank you.